Okay, in this question it says if y equals kx where k is a constant and it says y equals 24 when x equals 6, we want to know what's the value of y when x equals 5. So this one, you know, hopefully won't be too bad. Again, it's just using this information that y equals 24 and x equals 6. That's going to allow us to solve for k. Once we solve for k, we can substitute in also x equals 5 and we'll get the value of y. So okay, so let's use this info, y equals 24 when x equals 6. So I'm going to put that on the left side of my equation. So we've got 24 for y. Again, we're trying to solve for k. So k multiplied by x, which is going to be 6. So k times 6, you could write this as 6k, but whatever. So to solve for k, I'm going to divide both sides by 6. 24 divided by 6, that's just going to give us 4. On the right side, we have k. So now we know that our equation is of the form y equals 4x. Again, we just solved for k. And now all I have to do is substitute in x equals 5. So not too bad. When x equals 5, we'll get that y equals 4 times 5, or y will equal 20. So answer choice C is the correct choice in this case.